And now, maintenant, je suis ici, à le Festival du Film du Monde, quand fois. Oui, je suis Stephen Holt, et je suis à Montréal. Oui, oui, oui. And we're here with the beautiful city of Montreal at our feet. And we're talking to, once again, encore une fois, just like last year, Patrick Bilodeau is back with another film in the festival. Congrats, félicitations.
Thank you very much.
In the Montreal World Film Festival. So this is the heaviest mic in the, where did you get this? But anyway, this is what an Oscar feels like. If you ever hear, you hold it. And tell everybody about your movie, which is about killing your father. Someone trying to kill his father. Okay.
Not killing my father, but yeah, the movie's about, it's called Love Me Tender, and it's about a boy who tried to kill his father. So yeah, it's really different from the other movie last year, which was a comedy. I wanted to explore some different field in movie, try something more tragic and explore some different things with the actors and everything about it. So it was really a great experience, and the screening was 3 days ago, and it did really well, and I'm very happy about that.
Well, I have to say, it's only a very short movie, but this is how you find the people who have potential. You sometimes see that in the short films, what you could possibly do with a longer film. I felt so interested in those two characters that I wanted to see more of them. And who was the actor who played the father? He was very good.
Yeah, it's Guy Tauvette. He's a famous actor here in Quebec, a really good actor. It was it was a pleasure to work with him. And that was really nice. I was very happy because actually had a very small budget, so we couldn't pay all the people working on the movie and the actors too. We couldn't afford to pay them, but he read the script and thought it was a good script, and he decided to do it free, so it was really nice.
You learn a lot by making movies, but if you make movies with people like that who have a really great experience of what movie making is, it make it greater, it make you learn a lot.
Yes, well, let's go to see a clip of your film now, Love Me Tender by Patrick Bilodeau.
On dit qu'on meurt une seule fois. Pour moi, Elvis est mort deux fois. Une fois à Memphis en 77, puis une fois à Montréal 30 ans plus tard. Je me suis longtemps demandé pourquoi nos vies changent quand nos héros meurent. Qu'est-ce qu'on y gagne? Qu'est-ce qu'on y perd?
So Patrick, what's coming up next? What is this I see? Is this an auto film, an auto movie by Patrick Bilodeau? Here, take the Oscar and tell me.
Taking the Oscar?
Tell us about it.
Have you ever hold an Oscar?
No, but it's that heavy.
We're also here at the Montreal Film Festival to promote a movie, which is Tuxedo.
Coming up,
yeah, in about 1 month.
Yet. You're
it's not finished.
It.
Yeah, we're working on this movie for about a year.
And this gentleman, will you please introduce us?
Steven Stevensky, which is one of the producers of Tuxedo.
Hey, Steven.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
So tell us about your movie.
Yeah, it's a longer movie. It's a one-hour movie. And
the story is about three persons that goes for a trip in British Columbia. They
two
start
persons.
In Montreal. Two persons and myself.
Guy and a girl.
Camera.
Yeah, young guy and a young
couple,
girl.
A guy and a girl, which is Mathieu Enfield and Eve Landry, two great actors here in Montreal. And so they go for a trip in British Columbia, as a lot of young people do here. But the thing is, they stay stuck in a little place called Tuxedo.
You live in Tuxedo?
Yeah, I was born and raised here. There's a few people here, but you don't really get attached to them as you think you would.
Yellow, the girl in blue.
mandarin, gran guacuera lo nemo.
That I think it's interesting in the movie. That,
okay, tell me about it. Yeah,
is that there's no character. I mean, all the
it's
people that plays.
It's all improvised.
Movie, all the actors in the movie plays themselves, and the couple are a real couple in life. So so everybody plays their own character, their own personality. So,
it's like reality TV, except it's a film.
A little bit. So,
so you're not entering it in the film festival. You're just going right to the internet.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, yeah.
That's what we are trying to make different to promote this movie, because we have a very low budget. So internet is free, you know. So you just have to pay for the hosting. And we're going to translate it in 5 languages. So everybody around the world will be able to listen if they know one of those languages.
Oh. Terrific.
Yeah, and that's it. That's what we're trying
we'll
to do with
subtitles.
This movie.
Yeah,
we're going to have the option to choose whichever language you want based on what you speak. And that's the thing we're trying to do, like a free movie distribution, like going on the website and you're like in the theater watching in your home, free and everything like that.
Now, since you were the producer, did you go out with them?
No, we
to Manitoba? No.
We paid for the low budget.
Okay, but you were not with them.
No.
On the road. Okay. So is there anything else you'd like to say as we say goodbye here?
Yeah, of course. I would like to say that go to tuxedofilm.com, tuxedofilm.com, and the movie will be free and fully available by October or November in 5 languages. Which are English,
French, English, Spanish, Chinese, and German.
So check it out.
That's in English, tuxedo.com, TUXEDO.com.
Tuxedo Film.
No,
tuxedo Film. Yeah. Patrick, your accent is fabulous, but I don't know what you just said. Anyway, tuxedofilm.com. Anyway, thank you so much, Patrick Bilodeau and Stavinsky?
Yeah.
Okay, for being here today at the fabulously international Montreal World Film Festival. Thank you both.
Thanks. Thank you very much. I give you the Oscar.
Oh! I'd like to thank the Academy.
Sun of Tuxedo. On the dusty road, I can hear cars passing by.